Hello everybody, Slumber Suggestion. I'm Wayne from Wayne Weed Angel. This will be my first video review for all of you. My first video review, I'll be choosing this. The legendary toys LT01 Bumblebee. As you can see, this is a new packaging. I can show you the previous version, it's a black color. And when you open up, it's a Chevrolet Camaro, it's in the vehicle mode. Put it inside, and without the handle. This new packaging, pretty cool. Take a look. And it says metal edition. I don't quite understand about the metal edition. Does it mean that the previous version is more on a plastic edition? Not sure. Maybe you can guide me on this. Okay, let's open up. Wow. Compared to the previous one, this actually, when you open up, it's a robot. Whoa. Pretty cool. It's like movie accurate. And below, there's a hammer and a cannon. Wow, I'm impressed. Wow, so cool. There's an instruction manual, just two pages. I hope it's simple because I'm tangan banyak cacat during transformation on Transformers. So let's hope it will be easy. Okay, time to pick out this one. Wow, look at that color. You saw the body paint, the metallic silver paint. Wow, this is actually my first Bumblebee. Out of all those Transformers that I have, I didn't actually get a Bumblebee because I don't think that in the market there's a quite a nice Bumblebee design. But this NPM version is quite good. Let's pick it up. So there's some weight also, not very light and not too heavy. Look at the paint on his bottom. You can see gold painting. Wow, I think this is better than the NPM Hasbro Takara version. Wow, although it's a KO, but they don't actually take it lightly. Okay, look at them. The paint. Wow, impressed. So cool. Okay, I think the only thing that I can play is the mouse. Down. Things like this. Is it done? Let's click the back. Okay. So later only I try to transform into a Camaro, into a vehicle mode. Okay. And now let us enjoy. Wow. Pretty cool. Do I still need to repaint this yellow color or airbrush it? I'm not sure. Need some guidance. Wow. Nice. I like it. I'm not sure. It's pretty small, but I think quite accurate for the size. This is the ammo. But this ammo is only appears in the last night, so not really suit this version of Bumblebee. And there's the cannon. Look at the cannon. Things should be. I think it's a quick one. Here comes this. Nice. I get his friend here. Almost the same hanger in the movie. This is from Takara. Okay, Takara. The original one. The size? Not bad. The enemy. As for the compared to the Weijiao, I think it's not really accurate. Is it? Is it the same as the movie version? The height? Okay.